Hi, this is Mike Wallach with TriMech, and I want to show you an option that can help you load assemblies a lot faster. I have this assembly, which has thousands of components, and the tooltip tells me that the last open time in resolve mode was 36 seconds. Last open time in lightweight mode was 18 seconds. So lightweight mode opened this assembly twice as fast as resolve mode. So choosing lightweight mode is a good idea most of the time. We have an option to help with that. If you go to System Options, Performance, there's this checkbox for Load Component Lightweight. What that does is it changes lightweight mode to the default option. So if I simply open this assembly without picking a mode, it's going to go straight to lightweight automatically. But I still have the option of choosing resolved if I want to. But we can simplify this even more. If I go back to System Options Performance, you can see there are other options here as well. A checkbox for always resolving subassemblies, options for checking out-of-date lightweight components, resolving lightweight components, and rebuild assembly on load. So lots of choices that we can make to customize how SOLIDWORKS opens our assemblies. Or we can simply choose this option. Automatically optimize resolve mode, hide lightweight mode. And now all these other options are grayed out. What this does is it simplifies the open dialog box. Now, lightweight mode doesn't appear at all, just large design review mode and resolve mode. What's really going on here is that resolve mode has been optimized to function like lightweight mode. So resolved is the new lightweight. So now when I open this assembly, it will open in the approximate time as lightweight mode before, rather than the 36 seconds that it did in fully resolved mode where everything is loaded into RAM. So it's already getting close to finished. Just over 17 seconds. I hope you found that useful. Give that setting a try. Have a good day.